foreign investment advisable and what is the recommended ratio?
Okay, when you say foreign investment, I think you are talking about offshore funds, I am assuming here. So if it is going to be an offshore equity fund, in your overall equity portfolio, say if your overall portfolio is 100, you got 70 in equity, out of that 70, some 5% allocation can be given to overseas funds. Overseas funds, definitely you can have an exposure, but slowly, already overseas funds are at a peak now, so have lesser exposure and slowly accumulate and increase your exposure.